You looked at his action with contempt in your heart. You couldn't stand the way he expressed his love to God. Why are you so disturbed and talk about his fault? Did you not see something good when he prayed to God? Let us not be ones who judge, for you can't read the story in his heart. Let us not be ones who judge, for you can't read the story in his heart. You paid no attention to what you heard about him, because you think you are upright and better than him.